sense.
We're having Sam on the sound from Mama. Here we go. Come on, guys, a little bit of support for these fighters here.
Come on, Ray!
Oh, they changed in their turn.
This is it.
Come on, one on that side.
That happens.
You smell it, Fred.
So now I've got three individuals. Fights going on.
Two girls down there.
One down.
The suicide of
Still everybody in the place. Come on, guys, let's cheer.
Get behind your team.
Oh, some chance for South Africa here.
Get some blood out there.
Our shield just disintegrated there.
Did I know this? One of the Australian girls got a flower by the back of her helmet? Look at that, on the left hand side. Nice yellow flower on top of her helmet.
Some legs on the sheet side here.
Oh, Chris on the right hand side. Has control of the back now. That's dangerous because you're really stuck. When somebody's taller than you and has a belt on your back, that means she's controlling almost everything. Get her in armor, and that's exactly what happened. That lock. Chris is looking to get the lock back this time at an angle, giving herself more leverage to try to throw her. And the other girl won't have any of that, decided to use the rest to counter the leverage. My left hand side, the other extreme, they're just battling it out slowly, trying to take each other to the
floor.
So very well.
Boom constrictor just sucking energy out of her. Just squeezing. Come on, folks, let's get behind these fighters.
And that doesn't happen often. Martin Casey broke the clinch on the right hand side because there was 5 seconds of inactive clinch.
Oh, nice though.
Tapped it down to the way the arms coming out of the box.
Just to get that beat down to the armor end.
We're watching.
Don't fuck up, people.
Dropping himself
off
on the weapon.
Go down and tell them that they need to process that. She propped herself up with a weapon. Go down and tell them they need to protest that.
South Africa wins that fight! Wow! Here we go!
Come on, Ozzy, come on! Come on! Come on, Ozzy, come on!
Yeah, I noticed that the African loves to fight this. Oh! One of the South Africans is there. Big chopping moment by the Australian.
It should auto focus.
Right, there we go, we're right now.
Somebody can go around. You won't see it, and you don't have that turn right, the turn point to rest.
Here we go.
What?
Here it comes.
back to the back. That's what I'm saying. Almost top. Oh, she was holding back to that arm.
Australia just kind of sauntering over. Gonna pick a target. There she is. So these two countries choose to fight a little bit more in the open.
Go Ray!
Come on, Ray!
Come on, Ray!
Come on, Ray!
Legs, wait, Ray, legs!
Okay, let's see how this is supposed to be.
One on one.
Who's got this? Australia or South Africa?
South Africa, trying to grab on the head, which would be a good tactic, closing your clinch, and then trying to drag your opponent down.
Look at that tiny little ball, mate.
Boom! Answered by a shield. The shield is locked in the axe. Can you do anything? Punch! So, still one on one at the end.
Come on, guys, let's hear a bit of some encouragement for these guys.
Come on, push, Caitlin. Push!
Obviously, trying to drag.
Push!
South African,
push your head
South
down.
South African still there resisting.
Push your head down.
From there.
Push your head down!
I'm leaning over ya.
Oh, that's a bad long day position. Both ends in here. Headbutt! And we're going for class region techniques.
All I can hear is just the Australians and that just lining some up and then the pairs just spectating like everyone else. You know?
Big up for that maze, punches through the belly.
Not sure how much what tan you're gonna get through that armor.
Well, just around the eyes and a few holes in the face, you know?
Yeah! Come on, guys, let's hear support for these guys!
Come down, she's comfortably sitting on that list and saying, Dad,
pull her forward!
Punch in the face, punch in the face. You got to admire the amount of punishment those girls take and just don't give up. I think most of the guys I know would have given up by now. And they're back at it, oh my god.
Whoa.
You got on
here. Again. Just draining energy. Yeah, let's get some chants going. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a draw. It's a draw.
Aussies have got the chants going.
Oh, this time they say close to the list. They don't feel like playing in the middle. Ergo, attack in the center. Oh, almost down. Two Aussie on that girl, the two are. South Africa, the other one. Oh, facing Krista, decided to slow down. Two down.
Two down, so the two.
Playing with the fence a lot more on this one. Weapon well worked behind the head here. Oh, yes, right, it's down. It's two versus one for the South African.
Nah.
Oh, that's a couple of this run. South Africa.